Oh, go on. Kaun banega crorepati?
So, what... What are your first memories in this college?
Oh, I was RIT first.
I was in computer.
I got in. Okay, first Vijay.
No, speak.
I came in now, second round. Second round, D result category. That idiot Jesley, no, he took my last seat. He was 755, I was 756. 755, last seat of general category he took. But then I came on Saturday. Go to see Saturday is holiday, Yarur. So then I had to start on Monday. Okay.
First memories of college life was the first time when we bunked the 10 of us and we went to Raya. We bunked the ETEC lecture. And then followed by that, this fellow jumped in some...
Hello!
Yeah, this is Vishal. He jumped in some water body in Raya and we had to pull him out. And we had wet pants and still we came at Tier 1 to answer. For the ET practicals. Chemistry practicals. Yeah, that was a very good memory from the vivid memory from first year. And when Sandy fell. Oh, that was awesome. Too good.
In the 10 of us sitting in one car.
Yeah.
I guess bumping for the first time during the rains. It will be like this, like, you know, we didn't know each other. Like just the time, like we were just waiting out. And that's how we just planned to go out. And that's how, like, literally I got my group of friends
I know, like, the first time I entered, I saw the statue of Don Bosco, which is like that clean bold out.
Ma'am Bianca taking her interview.
Yes.
Oh, does it feel like this?
I think it was that talk, right?
Yeah, in front of the whole class, we had to come and speak something about yourself.
Memory about college, workshop.
No, mistake. Not those memories.
Some events.
Then we had to make the resume seat for 3 hours. Then was a good memory.
My favorite memory is reading Ray's note.
Oh,
his handwriting. He was so satisfying, his handwriting.
How he vomited there. Fishing, yeah, fishing. My God, fishing, oh God. Fishing brings bad memories that Vishal man.
Sir Vishnu's class and we went.
One time I went fishing, Vishal man, my God. My mother ended up in college.
Oh, that was because of me.
Hey, but I got a phone, huh? Sorry, sir, I stole some resistors. With his help.
And
LEDs and what else? What else was there?
Robbing raw mangoes.
That also goes the same. Yeah,
same actually.
It goes the same. We had gone for some other work.
Movie.
Naughtiest things.
We bunked and went for Karkapachna.
Yeah. That was third year. Fifth semester or sixth semester, I don't know, we bunked Michelle Mel's lecture and we went for a movie. We told her we had to write resumes and then she made us call our parents and stuff. Yeah. That was a pretty naughtiest thing. Other than all the bunkings and everything, yeah.
No, bunking. Mass bunking.
Michelle's lecture.
Have you ever bunked lectures?
I have bunked.
Yes, he has bunked
during
the third year. Literally bunked all the practical hours.
Thanks to people in his group.
It's all thanks to Pranav and his group.
Yeah, Pranav.
Infrastructure. That's what I can say right now.
I would bunk the morning half and attend the empty half.
Jaave Bobke, guess how Bobke, jaave. I bring him to class. Why anything?
Best part when your files get certified. But when I see you hanging about with anyone,
it's not on you. I'll miss the staff room, man. Going to the canteen for them.
I'll miss playing carom, like during lecture.
Yeah, even I miss playing carom.
And Sir Vishnu.
Bunking lectures and sometimes coming and talking to our teachers in the staff room.
The friends that we got in class. We'll miss Dion.
We'll miss the playground, the football ground, which we didn't even get to play once.
Are that summer camp one small Dion come ready? It is not me. You are mixing up the Dion. I can't believe you people.
I will miss them.
Oh.
And Dion. Love you, Dion.
Meanwhile, in our universe.
All old ladies come and say, I love you, I love you.
I like Ma'am Vidya because, you know, she was very helpful, like apart from studies, like, you know, you could talk to her, like, she would tell you about something, like what, like even for your future planning, like whatever studies and all, she will tell you properly, okay, this, that, yeah, so, yeah.
You
don't have
time for
anything,
you can go to Ma'am
Vidya. Srivastava, Srivastava. That fellow, no, only first three benches you could hear him, his range was that much. After that was attenuation. But he was a good sir, just kidding.
A few moments later.
And Kimberly ma'am, best guide, best project guide. Agree you agree?
Yes, yes.
Are we all the same Kimberly ma'am?
12 seconds later.
And Sir Vishnu.
1 hour later.
And Sir Darren.
2 hours later.
And Michelle ma'am.
I can't say that. My VIVAs are still pending, so I can't really say that.
One file is to be certified.
And then one file is left to be certified, so yeah.
Yeah, that was when somebody burned this thing, no?
Yeah, somebody burned the paper.
And we had got some shouting.
During the Oscar workshop.
So is this someone anonymous or you know the person?
Yeah, we know the person, but it was not his fault also, but we had to listen to it.
Okay,
all of us.
We burned the tables.
Not me,
not us, but
not
our class.
Someone from our class.
Simon, what you did? Simon! During
Shushti, Shushti was the one, like, I saw Shushti, like, she was working on the table, you were working on the table.
PCB printing, PCB, that Flavia ma'am, Flavia ma'am, I know.
I was not there!
See, bunked the workshop, can't believe this girl. And we burnt anything, no?
How the 4 years went? So fast, but it was a good journey, though there were ups and downs, but it was a good journey.
Eventually.
I mean, your college life, did you ever have any girls?
Ah, wait, it's not funny, I don't know.
Hey, but like I remember this girl, like when I was in first year, she was just there for like 2 months. Her name was Mohini. I really like the way she used to walk.
Oh, how did she walk?
What she did was she used to put her bag right down.
तुझे देखा तो ये जाना सनम प्यार होता है दीवाना सनम तुझे देखा तो ये जाना सनम
Things I've done, I will love you better now.